I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin your life. Don't get hooked on likes, yeah, yeah. Don't get addicted to likes, yeah, yeah. I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin your life. Don't get hooked on likes, yeah, yeah. Don't get addicted to likes, yeah, yeah. Seek approval from others, compare your life with others, you wanna impress the others, it's like you live for the others. I know how you feel cause I've been there, I've done that, I know what's up. You get a boost, that's why you need your daily dose. It's like a drug, you're lying a lot in your posts just to get likes. You just be playing a role, being somebody you're not, selling your soul instead of being your own. You say you want to inspire, but we all know that's BS. You just wanna be admired to feed your ego by and it be giving you stress, fearing not getting respect, the feeling that you don't impress, your social media obsessed. Nomophobia's real, computerized humanity, cause nomophobia's real, people stuck in virtual reality.
I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin your life. Don't get hooked on likes, yeah, yeah. Don't get addicted to likes, yeah, yeah. I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin your life. Don't get hooked on likes, yeah, yeah. Don't get addicted to likes, yeah,
yo,
yeah.
Yo, ego, ego, ego. It's like in casinos, your phone is like a slot machine. Every time you reload, how many likes? How many comments? Who's been liking your pic? What do they say? Every day, this how you get through the day. I see grown-ups on their smartphones acting like big babies. Parents don't be playing with their kids cause they too lazy. Give the kid an iPad, their solution, this is crazy. Mobile zombie mommy with a buggy, hey lady. What are we teaching our teens? They value themselves in how many likes to get. Consuming the gram like a fiend, comparing themselves to others and they get depressed. And it be giving them stress, fearing not getting respect, feeling that they don't impress. We have created a mess. It's time we educate our kids about all the beautiful things in life. True happiness comes from within. Let's make them happy without the likes. Let's teach them how to use social media in a way they don't get addicted. Teach them how to use technology in a way that
benefits. I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin your life. Don't get hooked on likes, yeah, yeah. Don't get addicted to likes, yeah, yeah. I know it feels nice when you get likes, but you gotta be careful, they could ruin you.